Okay, so what I'm doing today is I'm doing some lockouts just to get the power in the bench press up. So the weight on the bar right there is 405 pounds. As you can see, 225, 295, 345, and then another 365, 385, 405. So there you go, we'll see how it goes. That was 405.